Everybody, it's Sonic's Tales, and I'm bringing you guys a new Let's Play on a pretty old game that you guys are going to enjoy in this Let's Play. It's going to be 360, of course, and it is, well, I really don't... It's risk-on, I'm gonna say that, because, yeah. I mean, there's probably a lot of people where who don't exactly like, who the hell is this? Well, I'm about to tell you the history of this game. There's trouble brewing in the far-off galaxy known as the Valley System. An evil alien named Greedy has corrupted the leaders of the system's seven planets and enslaved the people who live on them. The citizens make a desperate plea for a legendary hero to come save them from their fate. The call is answered by Ristar, the hero's son. Ristar may not be the most powerful hero in the galaxy, but he has one unique weapon, his extendable arms. By stretching out these limbs, Ristar can grab onto ladders to climb, poles to swing on, even enemies to bash with a mighty headbutt. With this great ability and his courage, Ristar is one star that will shine bright. I would say yeah, because Ristar might be a little bit like a Sonic game, because he was made by Sonic Team, believe it or not. Anyways, I'm excited as you are to hop in this Let's Play, so let's do this. I really, really did enjoy this game. It's very fun to me. I think it's a great game. Also, I got playing off Sonic's Ultimate Genesis Collection, which I'm pretty sure you guys have. Father got an evil alien force is at work. Evil tyrant Greedy has corrupted the planet leaders and enslaved the populace. Even a legendary hero has been captured. A desperate plea for help is made. We found Ristar sleeping in something in the bottom of the sea. And answered by Hero's own son. Okay, just let you guys know, I'm going to be doing a lot of this, so yeah, you're pretty much probably going to have to get used to it, because it really helps me out. Okie doke. Let's do this! So our first world will be Planet Flora, which in this game they call the world's rounds, not worlds. I don't know why, so don't ask! But anyways, here we go. You just see, like the thing said, he has extendable arms, so climb like a boss. Fuck you. Also, part of my language, I'm gonna be doing that a lot since I'm home alone. Every time I'm home alone, you can tell, because I'll be like super freaking intense. You also have 4 stars. If you're wondering what this, that's like the amount of damage we can take. See, if we take damage more than 4 times, we die. And also, we just found ourselves an extra life in that little compartment. Fuck you, man. Can't help it. I just get really hyped when I home alone do Let's Plays. And go up here. Alright, let's start swinging, boy. Yeah! Stars. Such a boss. But yeah, if you haven't heard of Ristar, I think this is because he hasn't been appearing in many games. I think this is like the only solo game of his. And I think the only other brand, see, I think he was a flagman in Sonic and Sega All-Stars Race. Making All-Stars Racing transform. Make like a bullet man. And just fly. Ooh, bonus stage thing. Yeet. We're gone. get the treasure. Got 60 seconds. Get up there. 3, 2, 1. Yeah! Gotcha, baby! Alright, 8.45 seconds. That's pretty good. And we're back. And now, I'm about to say pretty much every first stage in the Rest Star game here has at least one mini boss in the first stage. He's like, yeah. Come on, man. Oh, dude, man, missed our chance. Stupid freaking snakes. Alright, we got it. Hey, motherfucker. I guess we did hit him. Rick got it. Swing, baby, swing. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That 4,000 height bonus. I cleared the first stage. Next area will be Dark Woods. Oh, crap. I hate these enemies here. Just get on my nerves. So easy for them to kill you. And I'm getting that good wall height going, man. Freaking losers. Oh, man, you about to freaking die. I know a game you play. Oh, shoot. We almost got killed there. Oops. Oh, shoot.
Okay. I'll get us back to where we were. Okay, I got us up to the upper area where I was trying to go, you know, last time. So, let's get back into action.
Those other enemies over there were so deep. He's like, did I do that? Look at this Crystal, man. He's on so off-screen, man. Man, his adventure's so intense. Man, he already knocking down trees with his head. I thought I had a hard head. Oh, yeah, I still do. Yeet. Back at full strength. Do the same thing with that. That. Oh shoot! Hopefully, man, it's gonna get super dark from here on out in the stage. Which means we're getting close to the end. Basically, the longer we go, the lot harder it's gonna get, and the more frustrating it's gonna be for me. I mean, I got so frustrated in the Sonic 3D Blast one, part one of that, I had to delete it. Okay, gotta be super careful now. Now, one star. Okay, we made it. That's good. Let's get hyped. Oh, shoot. We didn't get hyped enough. Okay, we're good. Rio is coming, or whatever the heck that is. It doesn't matter. It's boss battle time. Our first boss in the game. Oh, yeah. Let's go there, baby. We go, we go, here we go! No, wait. Okay, now here we go. Here we start, ready for action, boys. Nerd! Nerd! Get some! You really need to just attack that thing that pops off his head. I mean, it's kind of dumb. And quit using your freaking flower magic on me. I always used to make fun of him.
What's you freaking using magic?
Hey, what? Oh, dude, seriously. I didn't get a chance to smack him. I bet I will this time.
Yeet.
Can't stop this. Man, get your old butt back down here. Victory!
We're in the pump. Yeet! We win.
Let's blast out of this planet. Well, that's gonna do it. Part one. We got out of planet four. Look at it. This is a shooting star right there, guys. What was that then? Got ourselves a wonderful.
It kind of looks like Earth, doesn't it? Well, anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Peace, everybody.